Monsieur le Président.
Thank you, Mr. President. Our organization and the Euro-Mediterranean Observatory would like to draw your attention to grave violations of the crisis in the Middle East and the suffering of civilians for the last few months. Punitive measures, which affect the civilian population most of all, are also a real threat for rights in the region and directly affect women and children who have been separated from their families. Moreover, arbitrary restrictions imposed by some states reflected in the refusal to facilitate the entry of other nationalities to their countries or the rejection of visa requests for our opponents for having practiced their religion are a grave violation of the right of freedom to religion. For that reason, our organization and the Euro-Mediterranean Observatory remind the Council and its member states of the need to urge states parties to the crisis to leave the civilian population out of all political conflicts. We also call on parties to the conflict to put an end to violations of human rights committed against states involved in the crisis. Thank you.